Yeah, you too. I'll clean up the mess as usual. Yep. Remember, all these accessories are included in one small price. We'll take dollars, pounds. Doesn't matter. Your money's good in our toy store. Liven things up a little bit for Andy there. In case she gets out of hand later. Hey, we got another famous toy. Now, this toy comes with a little bit of sadness. So, I want to speak this from the heart. Many years ago, we lost a great entertainer, Elvis Presley. But, with the imagination and the foresight of what could have been, what might have been, what may have been, we have the only prototype of the Elvis doll. Skinny. We call him our anorexic version. Now, this doll has a special partner, and we only know her as the mean woman. Here's the mean woman and anorexic Elvis.
Looking for trouble? You came to the right place. Looking for trouble? Just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. Around with me.
How dare you think such cheap tactics would work with me?
I need tactics, honey. It's just the beast in me.
Rusty, I thought maybe you and I could go dancing or something.
Oh, you want to go dancing?
Or something.
Are you a good dancer?
Try me.
That I will. Meet me at the university gymnasium tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock, and we'll, dance.
Or something.
You were kind of checking out the mean lady there. She's kind of exciting, huh? I was noticing over there that Calamity and Jean kind of lost their poof. It happens to all of us. Hey, you know, growing up, I had this one toy that always made me feel safe at night. Kept all the monsters away, protected me from the boogeyman, all the bad people, my father. Just kidding, Dad. Many of you may have had this toy. How many of you had a G.I. Joe doll? Full-size version, I bet, right? Yep. Well, there's a new model out. New model. Few design changes, some improvements. This one doesn't have hair on the chest. He'd like to, but that's in the future. This one's a little smaller than most, but still very strong. Very agile, and has a habit of protecting all of the older ladies in the room. He's not G.I. Joe. We call him G.I. Joey. Take a look. Thank you. talking about. My G.I. Joey doll can move pretty good. See me after the show, we can arrange it. G.I. Joey's smiling right now, so cute. That's so cute. Pretty studly guy, don't you agree? Studly, manly. Well, you know what? He's not the only stud we got here in the toy store. This next toy happens to have all the other lady toys just head over heels for him. I don't know what it is about him. He's a magical man. Maybe he excites you like he does the other toys. Let me show you. This is SpongeBob SquarePants. On the outside, he may just look like a square sponge, but how many of you can ever remember a warm and soft sponge bath? Maybe that's why all of our girl dolls, like, I want to introduce to you our girl dolls. So many of them. We have the lovely Revlon doll, full of class. Where's Revlon doll? Come on up here, Revlon doll. Sexy. Sophisticated. Looks a little bit like I Love Lucy, but it is the Revlon doll. We have the Shirley Temple doll. How many remember Shirley Temple? Right. Shirley Temple. Looks as young as a good ship lollipop ever did, doesn't she? Look at that smile on her face. She's thinking about SpongeBob right now. We have Patty Playpal. Patty Playpal. So cute and charming. Kind of like a brunette Alice in Wonderland. We also have, does this not fit? Chatty Cathy. Chatty, chatty, chatty Cathy. Chatty, 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 chatty. Chatty, chatty Cathy. She'll just chatty till SpongeBob wants to wring her out. And who cannot forget, from that town of Bedrock, far, far away, the beautiful, the lovely, the charming Wilma Flintstone. She's had a few Bam Bams in her day. But together, this group makes a team full of excitement, full of charm, and SpongeBob gets it all to himself. Here they are. Thank you.
Yeah. SpongeBob gets all the babes. Yeah, you poor old Fred over there. He didn't dance. His yabba dabba isn't what it used to be. Hey, but you know what? Now I'm so excited because I want to share with you and you guys. This my second favorite toys. This is the wonderful, special Ken and Barbie. And you know, they have so much magical powers, and I'm gonna share some of that with you. This is a super advanced, sophisticated model. Now, I have this little remote control that I showed you earlier. With just a flick on the switch here, and a flick on the switch there, and a press of this button, they'll stand up, and they'll walk right over to the center of the room. They don't need me to tell them that because the button just actually does it. So don't think it's a bzzz. See? They're just such a cute couple. Now they've been around for a long time too. And let's stop right there. Now, how many of you played with a Ken doll? How many of you have had a Barbie doll? And who hasn't peeked everywhere under Barbie's dress, right? We're not gonna do that tonight. But when you had Barbie and Ken together, it was always so fun, at least for me, to have them just be a couple. Sometimes they would be happy together and you can make them joyful and cheerful. Other times, Ken may have been a bad boy.